This coconut was hanging out with this man and a chimp when they both started beating him into the ground with incredible force. He started bleeding, but he was tough and he didn't understand what was happening. But the man was having fun with the chimp and happy the chimp was helping him try to break the coconut open. The chimp started to feel bad about beating their friend into the ground, so he stopped, but the man kept going. They finally broke him open and ate him together.